Now let's see about boxing and unboxing. We know that mainly there are two types of data types are available: value type and reference type. Value type means variable stores a value. Reference type means variable stores address, reference. Okay. Value type means this is value type, this is reference type. So value type here, boxing means converting from value type to reference type. Whereas unboxing means converting from reference type to value type. Okay. So here we have value type, here we have reference type. So what is boxing? Converting from value type to reference type is known as boxing. Whereas unboxing means converting from reference type to value type. So here we have 4 points. So this is nothing but a block diagram for boxing and unboxing. This is the 4th point. Let's see the 1st point. Boxing is a process of converting from value type to reference type. So from value type to reference type conversion is nothing but boxing process. Let's see the definition of unboxing. Unboxing is a process of converting from reference type to value type. So that means it extracts the corresponding value from the reference. That is nothing but the best example for the reference type is object. Okay. So what is unboxing? Converting from a reference type to value type. That means it extracts the value from the reference type. The best example for the reference type is object. Now let's see an example here. Int a is equal to 10. So this is nothing but value type. Why? Because this variable contains a value. So what is value type? We have to convert from that value type to reference type. So if we store this value in a reference, then it is known as boxing. Okay. So the best example for the reference type is object. So object obj is equal to a. Now this 10 will be stored in the object. So that means we are converting from value type to reference type. Why? Because what is a? A contains 10. So now this 10 will be stored in this object. So that means we are converting from value type to reference type. So this process is nothing but what? Boxing process. Let's see the block diagram here. So here a contains 10. So 10 is nothing but a value. So we know that value type will be stored in stack, whereas reference type will be stored in heap. We have two types of memories: stack memory, heap memory. Stack memory stores value type variables, whereas heap memory stores reference type variables. Okay. Here 10 is nothing but a value, so it should be stored in the stack. So 10 is stored in the stack. Next, object obj is equal to a. Now object contains this a, but where that a resides now? The value of a is 10. So the 10 is available in heap now. Okay. The 10 is available in heap now. Why? Because now this 10 is converted to what? Reference type. Okay. Likewise, let's see this example. Int a is equal to 10. So this is nothing but value type. Next, what is boxing? Boxing means we have to convert value type to reference type. So the statement is object obj is equal to a. Unboxing means again we have to convert that reference type to value type. So the destination is some integer variable here. So int b is equal to, here we need to perform the typecasting, explicit typecasting. That object, that reference should be converted to what? Value type. So we need to typecast with integer. Why? Because the corresponding data is integer value, but it is in the form of some reference object format. So obj. So now what will happen? B contains that value. So this process is known as unboxing. So if we want to implement unboxing, then before that we have to implement boxing. So if we implement boxing, then only we can implement unboxing. So without implementing boxing, it's not possible to implement unboxing. Let's see the diagrammatic representation here. So a contains 10. So this is nothing but some value type. Okay. Next, what will happen? Object obj is equal to a. So now what will happen? We are converting this value type to reference type. So now this 10 is available in heap memory. So object points to this 10. So this 10 is available in heap. Next, b contains that value. So now it should be converted to that reference type is converted to value type. So it should be stored in value type means it should be stored in the stack. So now b contains 10. It is stored in the stack. So what is the 4th point? The block diagram of the boxing and unboxing. Okay. So boxing means converting from value type to reference type. whereas unboxing means converting from reference type to value type. So this is about the boxing and unboxing.